Daniel.
What?
Want to race?
Sure. Good. I'll grab that shot in this one.
Sunglasses.
Ah! Oh, I'm Tom Thompson.
And I'm Rob Robertson.
And today we're here filming Daniel and Scrad's amazing race. Right now, they're stretching up.
They're doing so well,
Tom.
Look at that Bradley sign arc.
Yeah. Look, even I'll go in there and like do.
Oh my arm.
I nicked the munchies.
See, I can't do what these men are doing right now.
This is an intense race. Scrad challenged Daniel while he was shoveling wood. So Daniel's gonna be pissed if he loses. All right, let's go. The race is starting. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, looks like Daniel lost his hat. This is a delayed start for him.
Oh, looks like Brad's going up there.
Daniel's got his hat. He's running. Come on, we need to catch up there, Tom.
All right, they're going to be running towards...
Come on, Tom.
Tornado Alley first. And they're up to Tornado Alley now. Brad's always getting hit. And now Daniel's getting hit too. And that's the end of it. They're getting up now.
They're going... I can't wait to see them.
Daniel tripped!
Missile lane would be a hard thing for them. Go on, Daniel! Come on! Here's my favorite part of the course, Tom! Missile lane! Yeah!
Daniel just got hit! Oh my god!
Looks like Dan is getting up now.
My kid!
Looks like Brad is too.
Oh, Brad's going ahead now! Wait, where's he going?
Getting too close to the what? Wait.
That's the US border.
Looks like Bradley's got a bit too close to the US border. Oh no, looks like they're neck and neck. Looks like they're fighting for the lead. Come on, Daniel, catch up. Oh no, look at them go.
Oh well, that's some serious slap jitsu.
I never seen that even in China.
All right. Well, it looks like they've been too good for too long. What do you think the next obstacle should be?
I don't know. Tom, thanks to the Royal Canadian Air Force, they have given us the privilege to have an airstrike. Hello, Tom.
How's it going out there, Rob?
No.
Very good. Daniel says the win. Daniel has won.
He has won.
Damn it.
Well, as condition of this,
how does it feel to be the winner there?
All the years of me whoop shoveling there and just preparing me for it. I knew I was gonna win, like no question about it. That loser up there, it just felt amazing winning, you know.
Well, congratulations.
Really would.
And as your conditions, you said Bradley gets executed by firing squad.
Yes.
What?
All right, let's go to the execution.
You, Scrandly Skitchelskay, are hereby sentenced to death by firing squad as of terms of losing to Daniel Chapman. Please kneel. Please kneel.
You ready?